Far across yonder blue lies a true fairy land, with the sea rippling over the shingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the bee, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Sure, if only you knew how the lamp of the moon turns a blue Irish bay to a silver lagoon, you'd imagine a picture of heaven it could be, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Soon I hope to return to my own cushioned all. 'Tis the one place for me that can outshine them all. Sure, I know every stone, I recall every tree, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. But I'd be simple and kind, and among them the one who's been in my mind. Sure, I'd pray that the world would in peace let me be, where the green glens of Antrim are held. The pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the flowers are dying. It's you, 'tis you must go, and I must bide. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. 'Tis I'll be here sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. And when you come and all the leaves are dying, and though I'm dead, I'm well may be. You'll come and find the place where I am lying, and kneel and say an Ave there for me. And I shall hear, though soft you tread above me, and all my grey will warmer, sweeter be. And you will bend and tell me that you love me, and I shall sleep in peace until you come to me.